Hi, everyone, and thanks for watching your weather on the web. I'm 4E29 meteorologist Bragg Carl. Well, I certainly hope you got your fair share of the sunshine and the very warm temperatures over our holiday weekend. It was absolutely perfect, but going forward into our first day back to work and back to school, we'll be transitioning back to the gray that you might come to expect for the middle to end of January. Take a look at your satellite radar. Here comes those clouds out of the parts of central Oklahoma. Moving out of there, and you can see most of the area already starting to see at least a few of those high clouds beginning to stream on in. Now, along with it, there's also just a little bit of moisture wrapped up in this system. Most of that's still out over parts of central Kansas, but as it passes by, it should be moving through most of southwest Missouri, for the most part missing us. However, if you're in parts of far northwest Arkansas, or we're talking areas around Benton County and around McDonald County, you might be just seeing a few light rain showers move on through for this afternoon. River Valley folks, you should be staying nice and dry. Let me lead you through the next several hours and show you how your Tuesday shapes on up. More cloud covers we go on throughout the day. You might be seeing a little bit of sunshine to start things off, but the trend will be for things to stay gray into the late part of the morning and into the afternoon. Temperatures will also not be nearly as warm as we saw for the weekend. We saw highs well up into the mid to upper 60s. It was beautiful, but we're coming back down to reality, which for the most part is going to be back in the mid to upper 50s for today. Now, by the afternoon hours, I'm thinking right around 1 o'clock or so, that's when this little system will pass on by to the north. And you notice how it's just barely kissing northwest Arkansas. I wouldn't be surprised to see that dip just a little farther off to the south, maybe getting as far south as Fayetteville. But I think the farther north you are, we're talking areas around Rogers into Bentonville, Bella Vista, and the parts of southwest Missouri, that's where you'll probably see that better chance for a bit of light rain. Not a super soaker by any stretch, just light stuff moving on through. By about 4 or 5 o'clock, most of that should be up and out of there. And then we'll see things begin to clear out just a little bit by this evening, looking at partly cloudy skies sticking around for tonight. So to break it down for you, put it in a nutshell, for this morning, a little bit in the way of some mix of sunshine, some clouds out there. Temperatures by our 9 o'clock hour should be pretty mild into the mid-40s. Noontime, increasing cloud cover moves on in. It'll get grayer as the day goes on, with temperatures into the 50s by that point. And then by the end part of the day, we're talking cloudy skies across the River Valley. You should be staying dry, but for northwest Arkansas, we'll see that slight chance of rain. And then daytime highs much cooler than we are used to and spoiled with over the weekend, back into the mid to upper 50s. So there's a breakdown of your Tuesday weather. Hope you have a great day.